About to explore the next part of the museum. This is fun. Ooh, are we going in space? The final frontier. Hey, come on, Joel.
Did you know this was here?
Oh, you don't like it. We can head back.
Oh, shut up.
Awesome. I like going to interactive museums. We can do stuff and see stuff. Not just paintings, but statues and stuff like that.
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
Did you just have a stroke?
My Mercury. Very famous. Mother Mars.
Oh, okay. I get it. That's pretty cool.
No. I want this in my room. But then with an on switch. Don't want to turn it all day.
Hey, Joel. Guess what the first animal to go to space was?
I don't have to guess. That was a monkey.
No, it was fruit flies. Yeah, in 1947. It was to see radiation exposure at high altitudes. And they lived through it.
Dadgum, bro, you are smart.
Thanks.
Did they become super fly?
What?
No.
Did it become super flies?
Whoa.
Tell me another fun fact.
Astronauts say the moon smells like gunpowder.
That is a fun fact. Well, wait, how would they...
Oh, well, they would take the moon samples back inside and smell them later, I guess.
That's a big one.
Okay, what's next?
You tell me.
Quiz me.
I don't know. Who was the first person in space?
Oh, it's easy. Yuri Gagarin.
Gagarin? Is that...
Gagarin? I don't know how you say it. I've only read it, so... Anyway, he flew to space on April 12th, 1961.
Color me impressed. How many books have you read about this?
Oh, dialogue.
Come on, Joel. Isn't that incredible?
Why don't you tell me what you like about it?
I don't know. People in your time, they had it easy.
I guess, relatively speaking, sure.
I mean, they didn't need to go to space, but they did it anyway. It's ballsy.
Ballsy. I get it. Now I get it.
Oh, can we go for a ride? Yes, we can.
Where's the steering wheel?
Rovers don't use steering wheels. They use joysticks.
Huh. Hang on. Just the real one.
Well, considering they left the real ones on the moon, I would say no.
Must be difficult driving with a joystick. Ah, then again, we gamers, we can do it. Oh, nice.
Whoa.
But now, hold on just a minute. We're going into space. You're gonna need a helmet.
Oh, right. What was I thinking?
Choose your helmet. Choices, choices. can we do the entire suit? That would be fun. Ah, look at the amount of details. Amazing! I want to go with a big clunky one. This one.
So cool.
How's it smell in there?
Like space. And dust.
Okay, ready to fly.
After you. Watch your head.
What the heck?
Okay. Wow.
Wow.
As you look at all these buttons.
Oh, it's so badass. Man. Could you imagine just...
Happy birthday, kiddo.
What is this?
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Take it. Close your eyes. It'll be worth it. You're welcome, kiddo. Well, what do you say we keep looking around, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
Oh, that was cool. I like young Ellie and younger Joel. Before everything went wrong. think we've seen it all. Aww. It's actually too bad. I like these calm in between parts. Watch your fingers.
There's more museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked out that building.
Well, let's go.
And just how do you plan on getting yourself over there?
Oh, that's not tough.
Birthday, is it?
You can't keep doing that.
I want a good splash. We've got more exploring to do.
Go, Joel. Go, Joel.
Geronimo!
Nice.
Where'd he go? Joel? Joel? Jason! Jason! Oh, there he is! The Jason reference, that's... Well, if you ever played Heavy Rain, you'll get it. This is gonna be locked, isn't it?
Hey, who's being there?
I don't know.
I'll open the door for you. Come on, we can't chicken out now.
Alright, next time we'll go in.